the creepy coop with the gruesome twosome.
We can't wait to eat, I mean, meet our competitors for the next race.
Can you finish in first in the Wacky Cup League? Finish the overall league in first place to win a gold star. Welcome to the opening round of the Redwood Valley Wacky Cup Challenge.
Yes, indeed.
Ah, most certainly.
3, 2, 1, go! Welcome to the next round of the Redwood Valley Wacky Cup Challenge. Three, two, one, go! Wow, you've rocketed into first place! third is Peter Perfect. Welcome to the next round of the Redwood Valley Wacky Cup Challenge. 3, 2, 1, go!
I'll get mine quicker than you can say.
Welcome to the next round of the Redwood Valley Wacky Cup Challenge. Three, two, one, go!
Oh, sweet sassafras!
Blubber, goop! Nothing's happening.
Peter Perfect, pull fast! What a pass!
Whoa,
another fight.
And it's the final stretch. And here are the Wacky Racers again. The winner is car number two, the Gruesome Twosome. In second place are Rufus Roughcut and Sawtooth. And in third is Peter Perfect.
Oh, didn't think we had a goat.
Welcome to the final round of the Redwood Valley Wacky Cup Challenge. 3, 2, 1, go! You've been locked!
Another fine man. We'll wait for you again.
And it's the final stretch. Oh, what a race this has been. What a pass. The winner is car number two, the Gruesome Twosome. In second place are Rufus Roughcut and Sawtooth. Wacky Challenge Master, here's your special prize. There's no way you'll beat the Converticar. Professor Pat Pending bets his vehicle on it.
Against my Converticar.
I can't remember when I've had
3, 2, 1, go! Too bad, you've lost the lead.
Get going! We'll wait for you at the winner.
We're making good time.
And the Creepy Coop is the winner! Professor Pat Pending. Congratulations! You win the Converted Challenge again!
Well, I'll be dangled!
It looks like Professor Pat Pending is handing over the controls to the Converticar. You'll now be able to select the Converticar from the vehicle selection area at any time. You can race any of the two Converted Challenges whenever you want by coming back to this challenge signpost. And here's the ingenious inventor, Pat Pending, in his converter car. And here's the ingenious inventor, Pat Pending, in his converter car. Select an individual track to race around. You must collect 10 golden Muttley trophies to validate your finishing. Don't forget to grab those golden Muttley trophies. 3, 2, 1, go!
Prize. My refined converter car worked like a charm.